Alright, we're back. I just want to make sure I was recording, because sometimes it gets weird. I'm gonna jump down here. Air assassinator, dude. What's this? Loot.
Where are you going? So what was in there?
New poncho material. What does that mean? Oh, I'm wearing a... Interesting. That is... Does that look good? That's not bad. Definitely not what I want. I'll wear it for now. Alright. Let me save. I'm gonna try to go fight that weird creature thing that slaughtered my life. Rest. And I... Okay. Man, this is very much like... Dark Souls.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
So does that tell me like stories? Okay. They're not like, there's no more. Yeah, there's nothing more to those. Alright, let me pull up the map. I go back to... Okay, I came from here. Unexplored. So this supplies. Oh, I missed the cool opportunity. Are you gonna tell me what this is?
I'll check it out.
Bog rat. Ah, this thing again. Oh, he's gonna kill that for me? Yeah. Ow!
Can't get it to work.
Whoa! I don't like this thing, because it killed me before. I can't, like... Oof. I don't like that I have to... Double tap.
Now.
Oh, that's this game is so good.
Help me.
Hoo-hoo. Die, bitch. What's that? Looting? Scan.
You find?
Ugdo. Oh, can you tell me how to like sever the tongue with a combination of the force and lightsaber attacks? Bogrant. A roll on the ground is a deception for attacking. Easy to parry. So, I guess when it. That's. Wow! I hope there's like more unique stuff like that where I can like. Find ways to like severing its tongue. That's so dope.
A Hey there, BD1. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I kind of want to go back and fight that thing again. But now I want to... Oh, get out of the way. Well, okay. Please don't die. But now force his tongue. I think it's better just to use my, whatchamacallit? Jump as a dodge. No! No! You're supposed to... I need to try that again. I slowed him down. And then I went to cut the tongue, I just missed. What? Oh, man, I got eaten. He pulled me in. Try that again. This time I'm gonna drop. Alright, yeah. I like that. Please don't die again.
Help me!
Oh my gosh. No!
Need a stem!
I'm getting like... Alright, that's not worth it. I'll try it again sometime. I'm sure I'll face more of those things. I want to see if I can change the sprint to holding circle, because I keep on wanting to do that. To settings, controls. Edit controls. Hold. No. Reset. I guess not. I'll get used to it. Thank you.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
There's something in here and I don't like it.
BD1. See something in there?
I don't like these.
Difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Now, reach my position.
I'm dumb. I thought he was up there. But did I make it?
I did it. With persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks.
Oh, can I not go up that way? Too slippery. Alright, what the fuck is breathing? It's freaking me out. Can I just run on anyone?
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Can I use this? A ladder? Or a... A lift? Not a ladder. Gotta get that thing. Jump over here. Kelpie. What do you see down there?
Scanning again?
Parrotfish. Is that those weird... Oh. Can't even see me. If I run fast... I feel like I gotta like go back and forth between those walls. But maybe I have to like upgrade. I can drop down. don't know why, but they made that a thing, a circle icon, so I keep on wanting to press circle.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Thought he was gonna say croissant. Whoever bought this brought a croissant. Alrighty. That's blocked.
So what was in there? It's a really big bug.
Splunks. Tech Mart.
Slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp link. Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. What's that be, you want?
Is that the thing I was breathing earlier? Totally was. All right, we're back at it again. Should there be a meditation thing?
Racy there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Okay, so I have a new skill point. Kinda don't wanna die. I'm just gonna get this one to start off with, cause usually I go for the attacks, but I gotta survive. Yes, what's this? offerings.
Okay, I'll look.
What's it say? Built of carnate hearts. Lost language. God.
Amazing.
Wow. Why didn't I just go through the top? Anyone could do that.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Oh boy, here we go again. You locked on, please. Oh! Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Use force meter Your force range of damage is 2 force. Okay. There we go. Still thinking it's your tongue. I keep wanting to like loot them, but they don't really drop anything. Is that the otter thing?
Find something?
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
BD-1, over here. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Wait, now I want to go this way. So I wanted to beat up that thing that I didn't beat up earlier. Stuck in those plants? What the hell? Get out of here. Did I go this way?